Okay. Just all the way back. Snakes. Why did it have to be snakes? Oh well, we're getting out of here for here. We may as well start wasting stuff. Come on, use the gauntlets. There you go. Why is there always one left alive? God damn, this place is horrible. Okay, officially this is the, so far, the temple I've hated the most. What? One step? Fuck off. Screw it, give it a 5-3. Well, that did next to nothing. So did that. Ugh. Please kill them. Well, you got one. Finish it. Finally. Hey, we're leveling up again. Better HP, strength up, agility up, endurance up. Okay, HS is up a level now, everyone just needs to catch up. Oh, I made it. Come on, kill it. Sweet. You see, with 3 HP, intelligence up, endurance up. Getting there. Yep, ride the barrel. Let's go straight back. Oh, well. Positives from that. I got out alive. Found a bit of loot. That's about it. But at least I got out alive. Okay, first things first, item shop. I need to replenish a lot of potions. I'll go to the inn last. Okay, potions. Give me all your potions. All of them. Thank you. It's only I'm going to survive in this place. Though, I do wonder. Got any useful spells I could take in there? Nope. Well, not that I think of. Raises own attack plus 16 and accuracy plus 16. I'm not wowed. What about the white magic? We'll take heal 3. More heals, the better. But, that's it. Doesn't seem to be any armor or weapon shops in this town. So I've done all I can. I can heal up and try again. Heal me. Do it now. No saves. Everyone feels much better. Okay, everyone back in the battle. Woo! Okay, back to this hellish nightmare. Oh, I can't go right, so I have to go up. A water naga! Great! Ain't that just delightful? Kill it quick. Oh, superb. I love a game level. 31 HP, agility up, intelligence up, endurance up, lock up. Not bad. Pretty decent level haul. All things considered. What's in here? No! That's annoying. Oh, these idiots. Okay. Sahagan. Let's see what these fools want. Perhaps they would like a little thunder. A little lightning. And then for good measure, some fire. Kill them all. Close enough. Hopefully the melee attacks can finish it. Oh, it was too much to ask. But they are dead. Morgul. Why do the enemies always get to attack first? What is this shit? Okay, gauntlets and bolt two. Finish one of them at least. Thank you. Okay, HC, finish the other one. Not even close. Meh. There you go. Definitely not going down those steps again. They are not right. We found out the Kraken is on the lowest level. And there we must go. Okay, where's the mage staff? There it is. Come on, finish them. One of them, then. Just one. I'm not greedy. Thank you. Okay, finish off the other one and let's go to work. Nice. HC gained a level. Then HP, agility up, endurance up, lock up. Could have been better for a so-called Grandmaster. Okay, everyone just start hitting the shark. There you go. You see, if we did that all the time, we wouldn't have this problem. Let's go down this one. Okay, now we're going in the right direction. Feel like we're getting somewhere at last. God damn it. There we go. Let's kill them all. Eh, I mean, Jeff just isn't helping here. There we go. Okay. Where do these go? Okay. Maybe this is right, maybe this is wrong. I'll find out. Okay, not really bothered about the normal shark. It's the great white shark I'm worried about. Not the white shark. Yep, nice stuff. Kill him. Nice. Okay, use those melee attacks. Let's kill it. Nice. Finally, I feel like progress is being made. Okay, steps. Okay, that officially led nowhere. Although, then again. Chests are good. Instead of the mage staff gauntlet, come on! Nice, 120. Okay, come on, do a lot of damage with the ice and got this in the bag. Lane. Finished. Handled. Nice. Okay. Kind of feel we've been here. Or not. Ah, not this guy. This guy brings nothing but pain. Alright, Gator Bolt 2 to start. Followed by another one from the gauntlets. Then just start hitting it. Whee! Was enough. I have no idea where I'm going right now. This is not good. No, no, no. Definitely a bolt two on these. We need to kill them. They can poison. I knew it. Damn scorpions. In. Sure, we've got some more magic to come here. There we go. Two snakes alive. What is this crap? Kill it. Nice. Talking about. Alright. Okay, stop. Stand still. It's probably a good time I need to have a heal. Let's just get everyone a little bit healthier. Much better. Okay, what's in here? Three chests. Meh. Oh, cockatrice. Oh, damn it. This is not good. Not good. Not good. Okay. Gauntlets. Yeah, definitely a bolt too. Don't turn anyone to stone. Why aren't we attacking? Why are they getting every attack first? No, not gaze. Miss. Thank you. Hate cockatrices. Come on, start hitting them. Finally, some magic. There we go. Handled. But not a moment too soon. Giant gloves. Gil. Okay, I'm gonna go out on the limb here and say only the knight could use the giant gloves. Find them. Gloves with saber effect. Cool. But there are no improvement in stats, so why would I put them on? Meh. This place is horrible. Okay, let's try that. We'll use the gloves with saber effect and the gauntlets. Oh, I'd only use it on one character. Ain't that lame? That helps no one. The melee fighters will have to use it on themselves. Hmm. Fair enough. At least I know what it does. So back to the old plan of gauntlets and mage staff. Okay, kill them. Yeah. It's only Sir Hagen, but it all counts, I guess. See, that's how it's done. HS just handling everything. Another goddamn light axe. Cannot stress enough how I don't want light axes. Again with the Sahagin. This will do next to nothing, but it's damage to all, I guess. Gauntlets. Gauntlets. Anytime you're ready. There you go. There you go. Okay. There must be some more stairs or something around here. Yep. I'm going down. Ooh, so I can try floor one. Am I in the right place? Is this correct? I don't know. I don't know where I am anymore. Kill it. Nice. Okay, did that do anything helpful whatsoever? Isn't that where I came from? So it be. That was definitely the wrong way. Okay. Gauntlets. Bolt 2. That swinging sword didn't kill one snake. What the hell? This should do it. It did not. What the hell? There you go. What? One's alive. Yay, we won. After a great struggle. From snakes. Okay, potions. Everyone a little bit higher on their health. Excellent. Yeah. Oh, I hate these things. They suck. Well, that's nice too. Whoa, 100 damage. Gets balanced out by HS doing 46. Hey, we killed one. Okay, finish this one and let's move on. Thank you! Yeah. I hate this place so much. Is this it? Is this all that's here? There's nothing, nowhere to go. It's just a dead end. So not happy with this place right now. Oh, 5 damage. Nice. Gauntlets anytime we're ready. There you go. Excellente. I just want to get to the Kraken and kill it. But I don't know where it is. Okay, yeah. I've definitely been everywhere. Everywhere here, and there's nothing of interest. So, to cut a long story short, I went the wrong way. Groovy. Usual tactics. Kill them all. Come on, gauntlets. Come on. Please. Please. I'm asking nicely. There you go. Kill them. Absolutely not. That would be completely wrong. Can't kill them all with magic. That would make the game too easy. Okay, finish him this time, please. Yay! Everyone's happy again. Okay.